Who are you?
My name is Panos. I am one of the co-founders of Aerial Tools, and I come from Greece.
What does your business do?
We are developing heavy-duty aerial platform for the commercial inspection of infrastructure and environmental sites. What our drone does is that it allows the user to integrate multiple software and hardware tools in a Lego-like connectivity concept.
How did you come up with the idea, or whoever came up with the idea? Where did it come from?
Conventional drones today have very limited flying time. So we came up with this idea with this heavy-duty drone that can operate for 4 hours while carrying 3 kilograms of payload sensors to facilitate all this process of inspection and maintenance.
See, they love it.
What are the most important features to have a great team?
It is very important to have a similar philosophy, to have a complementary skill set, and to be very hardworking.
What are the biggest challenges in being an entrepreneur?
Overall, that you are putting all this effort and your savings in this idea, and that it all might fly out of the window. However, this is a risk that I'm willing to take, as does my team. So that's why we are getting more stressed as time passes by.
What are the biggest benefits with being an entrepreneur?
The biggest benefit is that you're working for your passion, for the idea, and for something that you're developing by yourself. And for me, the best thing about this job is that I can go to bed with a smile on my face and to dream about the next day and the job that I have to do and the work that I have to offer to the team and my co-founders.
What advice would you like to give to any aspiring entrepreneur in your field?
To be patient, to be ready to fail, to also try to get as much as you can out of this experience, because honestly, every day can be a completely new day where you can gain as much as you would in a year in a conventional job, in a conventional company.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Those are all the questions.
Great, great.
Yes, thank you for coming.